Since the beginning of July, Russian troops have been slowly advancing to the Oskil River on the Kupiansk direction of the front. Recently, the Russians have used a large number of armored vehicles to increase the pace of their advance. In this video, you can see several examples of Ukrainian soldiers destroying enemy equipment with approximate locations of these events.